Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and healthy.
So today we are going to make clay Ganeshi. This Ganeshi you can make in paper mache also and in wheat flour also. It is eco-friendly. So for this we need one plastic bag, roller pin, one spoon, pencil, brush, knife, you can use plastic knife, fork, one round plate, water, rough cloth, you can use this ice cream sticks also. These all things are for tools, this ice cream sticks, knife, spoon. We are using it as a tool. It is easily available in your home. Don't purchase it from market. So let's start. So now I have cutted this plastic bag. If you want to make in clay and you are not getting the clay, you can go to potter's shop at Kumhar. He can also give you this clay and you will get the ready clay, ready to use, like this, with the help of roller pin. We will now we will make this type. Now we will color it after 2 days because it is not dry. And I will color it in black and golden color. If you want any other color, you can do that color also. Okay.